Hi dear students, welcome to my lecture on development of geography in India. The course outline of my lecture is introduction, development of geography in India, first phase, second phase, third phase, current phase, and universities teaching in India the subject of geography. The learning outcomes are, at the end of this session, students will understand the various phases associated with the development of geography in India. Progress of geography from traditional to modern began after India's independence in 1950s, almost coinciding with the launching of the first five-year plans for the economic development and expansion in research and teaching activities under UGC's program of development of different fields of physical and social sciences. Notable developments involving geographers in national reconstruction started with late Professor P. Mahalanobis, founder director of Indian Statistical Institute, taking initiative in holding a meeting of senior geographers of India and some from overseas to identify important themes in geography and for application of statistics as a tool to analytical methods in geography. The first review committee in geography was set up by UGC in 1965 with 10 experts and Professor S. P. Chatterjee from Kolkata University as the chairman. The committee took up an extensive exercise of tracing the history of the study of geography in Indian universities and colleges. The second review committee was appointed by UGC in 1986 with Professor G. S. Ghoshal from Punjab University as the chairman. The goal of this committee was to modernize and restructure the curriculum in the light of further developments in the knowledge and the need of the time. In 1999, UGC panel on geography with Professor S.C. Gupte from Pune University as the convener and 12 member experts decided to review the existing curricula geography in various universities with a view to upgrade geography syllabi. The panel intended to organize 5 regional workshops to facilitate the participation of heads of the Board of Studies in Geography in the workshop as the prelude to this task. The first review committee tried to provide a historical background to the study of geography in Indian universities. As per the committee's observation, the undergraduate classes in geography commenced in the earlier part of the 20th century. The development of geography is divided into 4 phases. First phase, prior to 1950, mostly during British period. Second phase, from 50 to 1970. Third phase, from 1971 to 1990. And current phase, which starts from 1990 onwards. The first phase was marked by descriptive studies with more emphasis on physical landscape. Gazetteer type of narrative writing was common. Not much of research was promoted. Teaching of geography at school level and UG level was given more importance. So during this particular phase, the development of geography, there was not a single department in the universities. So whatever teaching was done, it was done only at the school level and at the graduate level. Again, not in all the universities, in hardly about 3 to 4 universities. The second phase was from 1950 to 70. Here, there was establishment of geography departments in the universities as postgraduate studies, and it became widespread. Research got priorities in geographic studies. There was a rapid growth of geographic associations and journals. So these are the achievements of second phase from 1950 to 70. Then in third phase, the existing geography department got expanded in terms of faculty and students. Research got further strengthened and research studies had become more empirical and scientific. Deductive approaches became more popular, and so quantitative methods were frequently adopted because geography was otherwise regarded as a descriptive science. In North India, many universities started offering PG geography and PhD courses apart from English in Hindi also. The current phase, this phase was marked by widespread use of computers and computer-assisted cartography, GIS, remote sensing, etc. Geography adopted multidisciplinary approach. The focus was on the applied research and development of GIS technology and remote sensing changed the entire outlook thinking of geography. The first college to start, or first university rather, to start geography teaching was the Punjab University way back in 1920, Patna University in 1927, similarly Allahabad University in 37, and Calcutta University in 1939. But this geography teaching was only limited to undergraduate courses, but there was not a single postgraduate department in these universities. So the teaching of geography in India began during British period from 1920 onwards. During same British period, later in 1936, Aligarh Muslim University started PG department. That was followed by Kolkata University in 1941, Banaras Hindu University and Allahabad University in 1946. After India's independence in 1947, Punjab and Madras universities were the first universities to start PG department. It was followed by Patna University in 1949, Karnataka University, Dharwad, 1952, University of Pune, which is now called as Savitribai Phule University, in 1954, Ranchi University in 54, Mania in 1955, MS University Baroda 1956, Dr. Hari Singh Gaur Vishwavidyalaya Sagar 1956, Guwahati University 1958, Deen Dayal Upadhyay University Gorakhpur 59, Mysore University 59, University of Delhi, which is supposed to be one of the top rated university in India, started geography only in 1960. North Bengal University 62, Magad University 1962, Jay Narayan Vyas University Jodhpur 1962, ML Sukodia University Udaipur 1964, Pandit Ravi Shankar Shukla University Raipur 1965, then Shivaji University Kolhapur 68, it was a little late in starting Department of Geography, Rajasthan University 1968, Vishwa Bharati University 1968, Burdwan University 69, Jawaharlal Nehru University, again one of the most top rated university in India, started in 70. That was after starting PG department in Delhi University. Utkal University Bhubaneswar 1970, Jamia Millia University Delhi, again was very late in starting the department. Jamia Millia University, Jawaharlal Nehru University, Delhi University are the most prominent universities which have contributed immensely to the development of geography in India during the current phase. Madurai Kamraj University, Madurai 71, Kumav University 73, Srinagar, Ranchal, KL, Mithila University 1976. Then again in 76 we had Northeastern Hill University, Shillong, Gujarat University 77, Kashmir University 79, Maharshi Dayanand University, Rohtak 83, Jammu University 88, Arunachal University and Manipur University 1992, Vidyasagar University 1995, Nagaland University 1997. So this is how the postgraduate departments have grown in India across the entire country, giving a rise to the geographical research and geographical. Goa University was teaching geography to the undergraduate courses right from its inception in 1984. For a very long time, there was no PG department, but only in 2004, Kaugle College Madgaon started PG department, running very well. And another college that started very recently, postgraduate department, is Government College Khandola in 2018. So this is how subject of geography has grown in Goa also. Today there are about six colleges where undergraduate program in geography is offered with many specializations. These are the references. You can read research paper and the report of curriculum development in geography by the University of Transcom. Know more about how subject of geography